You've just seen some pictures of McIntosh. Now I'd like to show you McIntosh in person. All of the images you are about to see on the large screen will be generated by what's in that bag. Talking about McIntosh recently, but today, for the first time ever, I'd like to let McIntosh speak for itself.
Hello, I'm McIntosh. It sure is great to get out of that bag. And accustomed as I am to public speaking, I'd like to share with you a maxim I thought of the first time I met an IBM mainframe. Never trust a computer you can't read. Obviously, I can talk, but right now, I'd like to sit back and listen. So it is with considerable pride that I introduce a man who's been like a father to me, Steve Jobs.